A good marriage must be creative. In marriage, the little things are different. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is standing together and facing the world. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow.
Put aside the math and the logic of it. You gotta know you want it. Cause I wanna wrap you up. Wanna kiss your lips. I wanna make you feel wanted. And I wanna.
It is a common search for the good and beautiful. It is not only marrying the right person, it is being the right partner. Casey and Tom, we are all here today to celebrate your love and acknowledge your lifelong devotion to each other.
And you get that all the time.
Your example reminds us of love's possibility. So by joining hands right now, and looking into each other's eyes, let it be known that you are joined inseparably in this lifetime and that the bond continues.
Gives me much pleasure to pronounce that you are now, even more than ever before, husband and wife. Tom and Stacy, my guests.
Physical kryptonite, help us to the base. dance. This moment.